are here. We got the box. We got one of them. This one's Carmen's. So we are going to find out if it looks anything like it's supposed to. The box is pretty damaged. So, but she's silicone, so she shouldn't get hurt.
So
we had to come all the way to Franklin because they sent her to Greenwood and then Indianapolis and then Franklin. So this is what her box looks like. It's actually pretty damaged, but it should be fine. There's her head.
Oh,
she's
so adorable.
Oh my god. Swaddle blankie.
Pretty.
So.
So safe for my baby.
Let's see.
My baby is so cute. I love her.
She is a knockoff, but I'm not spending $2,000 on an avatar. Braided her hair.
Oh my god. Her hair is. They don't feel like ours though, but
that's okay.
It's still silicone, right?
Yeah, it's silicone. I have to clean my car. She is very pretty though.
Oh.
All in all, I'm not terribly disappointed with her.
Where's her bow?
I don't think she has one, but that's okay. We can always get her one.
Ah, she's so cute.
Get the stuff off of her so we can see her hands. They made her look a little bit more realistic.
So realistic.
Before, so.
Oh my gosh.
I wasn't very happy that I had to come all the way to Franklin to pick her up, but.
We're gonna have to clean her crib. So.
This one's a boy. This is a girl.
It's a girl. That's
no.
Great.
It's not a girl.
Why?
It's definitely not a girl, but.
No, I don't care.
That's okay.
Is yours a girl?
So, mine's supposed to be a girl, but this one is a boy.
Oh!
She's got a little tail and her little feet.
Let
me get her unwrapped and then I'll let you guys see a better video. I'll let you see more. Oh, I threw her shoe. Hold her shoe.
Oh, he's so
she came with a little loincloth, or he came with a little loincloth. So, I guess if any of you guys aren't adamant on anatomically correct dolls, I would look away right now, but as a boy, got a little tail. So, he's not exactly what we were expecting, but for $119, it's not bad.
A little tail cover.
She's got a little tail.
Wait, what did you show him?
That's the wrap.
I know.
But. All in all, the My Reborn Doll Shop is all right, but I'm not gonna pay the Navi prices.
He did.
Oh,
it's a girl.
Well, it's not a girl, but okay. We'll go ahead and we will put the bow on. Carmen, he has a pee-pee. But all in all. It's a pretty cool avatar baby though. Well worth the money. I know they're creepy, Aunt Kelly, but they are pretty neat.
Oh, we don't have to wrap her up.
Nope, it's a swaddle. But she came with a little loincloth.
Wait.
I keep saying she because it's a silicone doll. It doesn't do anything. It's one of these new ones, though. It doesn't do anything. It's just a doll Carmen wanted. So, We'll have another one in the next week or two that I ordered, and hopefully it is the right one. Hers was supposed to be a girl, and mine was supposed to be a girl, but this one's a boy. So, hold on. Ashton! But I think the only thing I'm not really happy with is that it's a boy. I wanted Carmen to have a girl. But it's okay.
It's adorable.
She's happy with it. So we are going to head back toward Indy. I wanted to let you guys all see. I promised that I would do a live video. But we love you guys. I'm going to give Carmen her baby.